southern Alabama with the guitars jamming, that's where we're headed. Straight up to Butte and Montana singing, Lord, I was born a rambling man. California to Oregon, even New York City got one or two hillbillies ready to hit the road. It's a brother and a sister.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for just an absolutely gorgeous night. We thank you for pushing the rain to Saturday. It just blows my mind away just to see how things are all falling into place, that you raised $35,000 to $40,000 to make this event happen, that every time people were sick and unable to come, that three more people showed up to be able to come and fill those spots. And God, most of all, that your presence is here just leading us and guiding us. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity to serve. Now, we pray for the guests that are heading this way. They're nervous. They're excited. God, we just ask that there is something beautiful about what your Spirit does in their hearts. Celebrate them tonight. God, let them get just a glimpse, a taste of the beauty of who you are and how much you care about them. I pray over each and every one of these buddies that tonight will be just one of the great memories that they have, that they can cue in their memory bank and remember for a very long time because they got to experience you tonight. We love you. We thank you. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, Ms. Lisa, you ready? All right, yeah, let's a big round of applause for everybody. Thank you all so much.
Singing our songs, dude named Mel Rod jamming on an iPod. Beer and bonfires, wide open throttle, cores in a bottle. It's all for one and one for all.